Most homeowners don't even know that they can reduce their monthly payment without having to refinance. Yeah, they got a conventional loan and didn't put 20% down when they purchased a home. I hope they've already done this already, especially if they purchased in like 2018 or 2019. If not, it's still not too late. If you didn't put 20% down when you bought your home, you probably saw something on your paperwork that said PMI. Well, PMI is short for private mortgage insurance, and it's basically there as like a protective measure in case you default on your loan. Being that home values have risen in our market, you can probably have that removed. And we're talking about a good bit of cheese here that you can get back in your pocket monthly. To paint the picture for you, the average sales price across our state a couple years ago was about $350,000. You put 3% down and we're talking 1.54% for the PMI rate. That's about 400 and some change going back in your pocket. That's going bye-bye. Just imagine what you could do with that extra money in your pocket. Come on.